Hey there, Taurus. Welcome to your reading for the week of December 12th. This week, definitely check out astrojar.com for more awesome readers and astrologers. But having said that, like I always say, let's see what's going on for you this week. And yeah, very interesting. Yeah, very interesting. I think that, I feel like maybe let's see here. I feel like some of you are going to see somebody in your life kind of exceed their own expectations, and very weird. Yeah, it could be even a child or a friend or somebody close to you who could really just kind of like, you know, do something very impressive this week, or kind of, or maybe it's you. Again, I'm getting this weird message thing about you being psychic and things like that. Or maybe it's you that sees that whatever this person's going to be doing is going to be very successful for them or something like that. And I feel like you are going to play an important role in that as well. I feel like you got a hit on this like maybe a couple weeks ago as well. I seem to remember telling you like a couple weeks ago that you were going to be very important to somebody else's success, even if it's even if it was like indirectly. It's like kind of like you could see it before it happened. I feel like a lot of you it could be a child. For more of you, it could be a friend or, you know, a spouse or something like that. So it's very interesting. I think you'll be seeing a lot of returns this week as well, a lot of things returning to you. You know, a lot of messages and people and things like that. So that's interesting. Next, you have the Seven of Hearts. Having doubts about something, let those doubts go. Not necessarily about love. It could be about anything. Seven of Hearts just represents internal fears that don't exist. So let those internal fears go. Very much a very transformational time for you. I think 2017 is going to be a year of transformation and things like that. So, you know, this is a pretty big deal. And, to me, this is a card of also just changing your mind. I think, I feel like I said this to you last week, or something, where I said something about flip-flopping. Maybe it's just because Taurus is very sensitive to that sort of thing, and you'll just notice it more. You'll just notice how people around you are just like flip-flopping back and forth. And somebody, I think, commented and said, you know, talked about how that was like going to happen politically. And while I agree, like, yeah, I think there's going to be tons of flip-flopping, you know, over the next few years, politically. I don't mean this politically. I mean this, like, I think people are going to be changing their minds, and I think you're going to be seeing some pretty extreme changes. Let's put it that way. Like, an example I always give is I think people are going to be going from, like, vegan to, like, back to eating meat. And I'm not suggesting that you're going to do that or anything. If you're vegan, or I'm not trying to push that on anybody. But I just think, like, that's a good example of, like, the extreme types of changes you'll be noticing in other people. And I think a lot of you will be making some pretty extreme changes. Again, not necessarily diet, but, you know, something where you really change your mind about things. I think it's a good thing too. It's been coming up this kind of last few weeks of 2016. It's been coming up every once in a while. So I think it's going to be something that is important for whatever reason. I don't know. Next, you have the Nine of Spades. Again, thinking about past disappointments, let those disappointments go. Any disappointments about things. And yeah, I mean, definitely let those past disappointments go. And what else am I getting on this card? Yeah, I just think it's mostly about seeing past things, you know, kind of come back up in your head, needing to let those disappointments go. Probably around friends, I would have to say. Next, you have the Queen of Spades. Again, problems with friends and worrying about friends and things like that. So definitely let those issues and worries go. And no arguments this week, no gossip this week, either. And no arguments at all. Also, don't be afraid to, jump right into things this week. It's kind of like a weird week. I feel very weird about things. I would say in a good way though. Even with these spades cards, I just don't feel like I normally do. So pretty interesting. But don't be afraid to jump into something this week. Don't be afraid to take the lead either. I feel like you are a leader this week. I feel like this is you. I feel like you are the queen of spades. It's interesting. You have two kings here. You have the king of hearts, king of clubs, and I feel like you are the queen of spades. But actually being the leader, and maybe needing to provide some sort of advice. I would say probably providing advice to these two kings that are showing up about just doing something, about just getting started and just jumping into things. Next, you have the King of Clubs again. Very good card about looking to the future. Of course, you every single week you have this fire sign showing up in your reading. So definitely having to help some sort of fire sign out as well. Great card for, again, looking into the future, planning the future. Also a great card for honesty and being very honest about things with yourself, which I think you probably will be very honest with yourself this week about things as well. I don't know, I just feel like, I almost feel like, I almost feel like you are like a trusted advisor this week, and maybe that's the main message that needs to come out. It's like these are people. I see the King of Hearts and the King of Clubs as people for you this week, but I also see them as part of you. So I feel like you are like may need to be an advisor this week to people around you, and it will be very important. And I again, that Nine of Spades wasn't, I really just feel like it was maybe for somebody else. So you might have to be pushing somebody in your life past disappointments, and that could be holding them back. And I feel like that will be very important for you this week. So interesting week to say the least. But I hope that made sense. And thank you for watching.